Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 He wants those that know that he's redeemed them and brought them up out of the mire and the clay.
Amen.
Out of the horrible pit. Let's say thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Loud and
strong.
Hallelujah.
Brother says, behold, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together.
Amen.
In unity.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We have one mind today.
Amen. Amen.
That's to please God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I don't know if you may have different things that God has told you to do. Mm-hmm. And I may have something different that God has told me to do, but it's all coming from one God.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And we all got the same word to go by.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Many members.
Mm-hmm.
One body.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we excited today, man.
Amen.
Today is pastoral day, man. Our pastor's going to be coming to us bringing the word, amen.
Amen.
And we want you to prepare yourselves, amen.
Amen.
As the choir gets ready to bring us their A and B selection. Amen. We just want to prepare to listen to the choir, and we want to say to you out there that are watching, we're coming from 2400 East 30th Street,
amen.
Kansas City, Missouri,
yes.
64109.
Amen.
The pastor is Elder Douglas Bell Jr.
Hallelujah.
On the corner of 30th and Allen,
uh-huh.
Where the word of God is being preached.
Amen.
The word of God is being lived.
Yes.
The word of God is held with high reverence. Us in these services.
Amen.
Come and let your soul be blessed.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Many of you are out there and just don't really have the word of God.
Amen.
You're going to churches where people are preaching their own thoughts and their own theories.
Hallelujah.
Preachers are telling you, close your Bible.
Uh-huh.
Huh? But here at the Church of God, we tell you, get your Bible.
Yes.
Follow along behind us. Amen.
Amen.
And make sure what we are saying is in the word of God.
That's right.
Don't just take our word for it.
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But make sure what you're hearing is in that word.
Amen.
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 At this time, we're going to hear the choir. And after which, we're going to be in the hands of our pastor. Amen.
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 Let's give them a hand. Let's receive them. Amen.
Amen.
And let's just continue to give God the glory.
Hallelujah.
Let's continue to be lively stones.